my role at Oxford Instruments is developing and improving technology for atomic layer deposition. The fascinating thing about the technology is that you can design devices on nanoscale, which is used to make chip technology, all the kind of devices inside your phone which make it so capable. Working for Oxford Instruments, you get the possibility to join international research conferences, and you get a lot of training on site, and at the same time you get to exchange your knowledge and experience with your customers, which often are highly rated research institutes all over the world. So I got to see, to meet a lot of very interesting and very capable people. People working for Oxford Instruments, or in particular plasma technology, because that's where I work, are very driven and technology oriented, at the same time very friendly and welcoming. So when I joined plasma technology in 2011, I never felt like the foreigner I was. I came from a different country, but everybody knew my name, whilst I didn't know anybody, which was quite a funny situation. But it was very friendly and a very good start. So everybody included you, and if you had questions, you could go to anybody.